I'm Alex, I'm 18, and I have Crohn's disease. My journey for a diagnosis began almost 6 years ago when I was 12 years old, but I wasn't diagnosed until a year later. I spent all my life being told that my symptoms were all in my head, that it was just my anxiety, that it wasn't anything real. And I know how hard it is to be struggling with something when nobody believes that you have that because you don't look sick, because you don't look like there's anything wrong with you. It's been really difficult. Crohn's is a very debilitating disease and not many people know about it. Not many people know how serious it can be. I nearly lost my life almost a year ago to this illness.
As a mom, what's the most difficult part of being a parent, you know, of someone with such a debilitating illness?
The most difficult part is seeing you in so much pain, seeing how lonely you are, how you have to miss out on so many things, how you had to give up on going to school because it was too difficult. It was really difficult not to see you graduate, difficult not to be able to see you go to college this year. That's really, really difficult for me.
What do you think friends and family could do to be more supportive for you and for me?
I think friends and family could be more supportive by learning about IBD and to ask you directly, to ask you, Alexandra, what can we do for you besides telling you, hope you feel better, hope you go home soon? To ask you, what would you like me to do for you? What can I do for you? How can I make your stay at the hospital feel more comfortable? Or when you're home, you're by yourself, what can I do to make you feel better at home and for you not to feel so lonely?
So, let's talk about suffering.
Okay. Good idea. Let's go.
Okay.
Is there anything you can do to make yourself feel better?
Any home remedies?
Well, there isn't much I can do myself besides, you know, listen to the doctors, comply with treatments, listening to my own body.
Sometimes it's difficult to realize that it's not my fault that I'm sick.
And I am trying my best, and that's what's important.
Thanks, Alex. That was really informative.
Yeah, my pleasure.
That's true.
So if any of you are watching, any of you kids out there, and you need someone to talk to, you need someone to confide in, or you need help, my mom and I, we're here for you. I know how hard it is to be suffering alone and not have anybody else who understands, and especially when you don't understand your illness yourself. So you're never alone, you know, we'll always be here for you. So if you want to contact us for whatever reason, you definitely can.
And cut.